Do you have any suggestions for doing some of those like harsher voices or things that would be more difficult?
Well, as we say, if it hurts your voice to do the audition, it's going to destroy your voice to do the job. So I just don't do it unless you can do it comfortably and you know you can.